Good morning, everyone. Today is November 13th, 2022. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Gein Gyofu style. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu.
奇妙無量寿如来。南無不可思議光普度菩薩印二次。在世自在を無上道見諸仏浄土院。国土人伝自然幕。建立無上寿生願、長発慶右大愚勢、高校士唯志少寿、寿生妙生門十方、不法無量無変更、無下無大公遠能、清浄寛喜智慧光、不断難事無所向、正日学校精進説、一切群情無交渉、本願名号少女号、自信心行願人、上等学生大涅槃、一死滅度願成就、如来正意高出世、唯説弥陀本願会、五濁悪事群情会、往生如来如実言、老発一念起愛心、不断煩悩特涅槃、煩上逆法再縁由、如修身如開一味、摂取心向上昇合、異能垂破無明暗、頓内心臓死運無、上不真実信心天、異形一向不運無、運無思議妙無暗、逆心堅強大狂気、即応超絶合悪臭、一切全幕凡夫人、問心如来具足願、仏言広大聖解者、善人妙憤大利伽弥陀仏本願念仏、邪見狂慢なく衆生、信行住持人疑難、南中至難無可思、引導採点四論下、中華自治地域志向層、兼代商工政商議、妙如来本税要求、釈迦如来両画線、異種合妙難天竺、龍樹大智出頭説、質能在派無権、専絶大乗無情報、召喚議事小安楽、賢治南行六六、信行異行四道楽、億年弥陀仏本願、次年即時入室城、唯能上生如来号、王法大愚勢音、天人菩薩造論説、奇妙無下光如来、永州多羅漸進実、高専能超大誓願、光遊本願力栄光、異道群情生一心、金融九毒大崩壊、 律逆入大へ収集。徳志蓮華造世界。即小心行法性人。有煩悩林現人図。入生寺四寺右下。本師曇鸞両天師。行高蘭生菩薩来。三蔵漆十条経。本庄専行喜楽法。天神菩薩論中下。報道因果牽制眼。普賢寧光祐他力。頂上真唯心人。惑前凡夫信心法。超智障寺即涅槃。一心無量光明道。小衆生皆不軽。同社皆生道難生。唯名浄土勝入。万全寺力遍厳修。円満徳合観戦勝。三不三心皆音言。増末法滅道品。一生増悪智具税。治安要害生明化。禅道独明。無所依。法愛上三要逆悪光明明合顕因縁懐疑本願大智慧行者小住金剛心狂気一念総合用意大刀逆三人即将法性智上楽現身航海一大慶雨遠期安養堪に際先祖至有心反先人法華義道小便利雨億劫悪人唯小仏多薬剤品摂取治癒煩悩消減水不見大悲無間情勢右側本誓言句名武家右憐憫善悪凡夫人真宗教諸法華嚴宗 千尺本願具悪性現内障事人伝芸平地義上異性し即義有弱情無依楽一心人異の義有具教大事修士等上塞無変極上悪道俗自主具道心有意か心し高層説アマンダブアマンダブアマンダブアマンダブアマンダブアマンダブ世尊が一心奇妙人実法無下光如来願生安楽を Namanda, 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 Namanda.
Now I would like to share the words from the notes on the inscriptions on sacred scrolls. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Truly we know it is a great torch in the long night of ignorance. Why should we sorrow that our eyes of wisdom are dark? Amida's vow is a great torch in the long night of ignorance. We should reflect that although our wisdom eyes are dark, we need not despair. It is a great ship on the vast ocean of birth and death. Why should we grieve that our karmic hindrance is heavy? The power of Amida's vow is a great ship upon the vast ocean of birth and death. Seikaku states that we should not grieve that our existence is one of greatest evil, deep and heavy. In reflecting fully, I realize that the benevolence of his teaching and guidance is truly one with the compassionate vow of Amida. Reflecting on the master's teaching, it is one with Amida's compassionate vow. We should realize then the vast and profound benevolence of the great master's teaching. Even to your bones becoming dust, then should you repay it. Even to the breaking point of your body, should it be returned. Realizing the vastness of the benevolence of the great master's teaching, you should endeavor to repay it. Even to your bones becoming dust, strive to return it, even to the breaking of your body. Carefully study this teaching of Master Seikaku. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda. So Seikaku Hoin praises the vow of Amida Buddha, and he said, truly we know it is a great torch in the long night of ignorance. Why should we sorrow that our eyes of wisdom are dark? This word is based on Honen Shōgin's words in the commentary or explications on the Raja Sutra. But Shinran Shōgin created a Wasan poem in Shōzō Matsu Wasan based on this word. 無明星矢の塔子なり、次元暮らしと悲しむな、生じ大会の選抜なり、罪触り重しと投げ飾れと。It is a great torch in the long night of ignorance. Do not sorrow that your eyes of wisdom are dark. It is a ship on the vast ocean of birth and death. Do not grieve that your obstructions of karmic evil are heavy. And I heard this from one of the Dharma friends, but Reverend Jitsen Kakehashi, when he was teaching at Gyoshin Kyoko in Osaka, he sometimes walked a narrow path, eyes closed. And he said something like this. First five steps or so, it's not so difficult. But after 20 or so, it is scary to walk with the eyes closed. We can walk with our eyes covered by blind passions because of Amida Buddha. So how grateful it is. Our eyes are covered by blind passions and we cannot see, but Amida's light of wisdom becomes the torch to guide us to walk through this life. So do not grieve that our karmic evil are too heavy. And I really like these words by Seikaku and Wasan poem by Shinran Shōgin. And as I mentioned a few days ago, the last passage of Hyōbyakumon is omitted on the inscriptions on the scroll. And Ondokusan is based on this passage. And I am sure many people know Ondokusan already. But Ondokusan is 如来大悲の音読は身を粉にしても法図べし。死臭知識の音読も骨を砕きてもシャスべし。Such is the benevolence of Amida's great compassion that we must try to return it even to the breaking of our bodies. Such is the benevolence of the masters and true teachers that we must endeavor to repay it, even to our bones becoming dust. And one difference is that Hyōbyakumon was to praise Honen Shōgin, and Ondokusan is to praise Amida Buddha and the Seven Pure Masters. And sometimes people accept the word breaking of our bodies and breaking bones becoming dust as, you know, a literal sense. But it does not mean that we should literally break our bodies and bones becoming dust to repay our debt of gratitude. This is the expression that the benevolence of Amida's great compassion and benevolence of masters and teachers cannot repay it even we try to repay it. So the reason of putting Ryūkan Rishi's passage of praising Honen Shōgin before the passage of Senjakushu and Seikaku Hōin's Hyōbyakumon after the passage of Senjakushu, Shinran Shōgin probably wanted to express his sincere respect to his elders who succeeded the teaching and the true intent of Honen Shōgin. So this concludes the passage in praise of Honen Shōgin. And I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together.
Namo Amida Butsu. 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 Namo Amida
This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.